She can cook plenty well by herself. I'll tell you, instead of feeling alone in a group, it's better to have real solitude all by yourself.
What's going on, y'all? This is your boy, D.MAYES, and welcome to Mind Games Uncut. I know, they got me. I don't know what's going on with YouTube, so I can't stream live, so I had to pre-record it, and then we had to put it back on, so y'all won't be able to chat or send any comments to after I do the video. So what's going on, y'all? We had to make some little, you know, we had to change it up a little bit, but we here. No doubt. Hope everybody doing good. It is Tuesday. I've been out of town, so, you know, whatever. So, I want to touch on a couple of things. I hope everybody's doing good. I wanted to kind of touch on the whole, you know, reparation deal, too. But I want to touch on this girl named Lizzo. What if her name is real quick? Before I really want to talk about it, I wanted to kind of look at some of her videos, whatever. You know, but the main thing about the Lakers, you know, you had the... She went to the Lakers game and she was twerking or whatever, feeling kind of good and all that good stuff. I know a couple of YouTubers already did a video on it, and I seen it, I watched it, and I looked at some of her stuff. You know, I mean, let me tell y'all something, for real. Sisters, I know other women do it. I know other women be wilding out, but this is the point I'm trying to make to y'all. I don't give a damn about them other women, them other races of women. Black women are the most disrespected women on the planet. These are facts. Everybody knows this, and they've been going on for a decade. Y'all are not helping the problem. I don't care about, oh, you know, live your life. You grown. We live in a free country, which that's a lie. But y'all go out here and act like savages. Like I said, this girl probably ain't a bad sister. But first of all, I think O'Shea Duke Jackson said this. You got kids at the game. You at the bottom. Why are you twerking? You got kids. You come on, man. What kind of... Really? I mean, you looking nasty as hell. I'm just being honest with you. Stop this whole fat girl embracing shit. Stop it. Because Monique did it. It didn't work. Other women did it. It didn't work. I'm not saying we're not shooting down our big sisters. I mean, hey, I got family members, cousins, aunties have said it don't matter. The point I'm trying to make is stop degrading yourself. It's too much going on in our community right now, and we don't need that. That's a distraction. We don't need that. We got no sisters twerking. We got no sisters disrespecting themselves. We don't need no more. We don't need no more big chicks showing ass and some dog looking all nasty. I'm sorry. It was disgusting. You should have just had a good time at the game. Drink. If you want to do all that when you get to the house or go to the club, whatever, it's cool. But you got kids there, man. Come on now. Discipline, y'all. Discipline. So anyway, enough about Liz. You know what I'm saying? Enough about her. We want to talk about reparations. Okay. Y'all know how we do the show. We don't stay on long. I want to talk about black people. You know, I don't know where y'all get this Russian bot shit from. Russian bots. Okay. I'm talking about reparation. I don't work for no damn Russians. The new black media, they don't work for no Russians. I don't know what are y'all talking about. Like, because we talk about tangibles and reparations, then we're working for bots because y'all never really, when black people never had an agenda before. Now, y'all, now these, you know, coons or whoever, agents or whatever, now y'all up here talking about, oh, we got these Russian bots and these fake accounts and all that. I'm like, really? I'm like, come on. My account ain't, look, I don't even got but what? How many subscribers I have? I don't even have, I forgot. I ain't even hit 30 yet. And I'm putting information out. People are listening to what I'm saying, y'all. People are listening. And I'm doing my part just like everybody else doing their part. You know, so we got to work together, one unit. Let's build a system. Let's make it happen. Stick to the plan. 2020 coming up. Elections coming up. Don't get caught up in all this. Donald Trump is the devil. Who cares? Like I said, whoever give us tangibles, whoever's gonna be in the best interest of black people. That's what I'm worried about. That's what I'm concerned about. I don't care about the boogeyman and this white man is so bad. Democrats and Republicans, they all lie in the same bed together, so I don't want to hear that shit. So listen, y'all, stick to the plan, reparation, tangibles. Let's hold us a candidate accountable, black or white, don't matter. Because we live in a country, it is what it is, man. And some of our black politicians just as bad as the white. I don't want to hear about Obama. And I hear about Hillary or Bill Clinton. Then somebody, I heard today that they're trying to get Hillary to run. Are y'all crazy? Are y'all crazy? Them old, what's up with all these old people anyway? You got all these old people, right? They get some young people up in there, man. Okay, Obama probably one of the youngest ones, but hell, he didn't do nothing. He couldn't do nothing anyway. I mean, he wouldn't even for reparations. It's all about tangibles, man. If any black person up here talking about voting, if you ain't talking about tangibles and reparations, why even go? Go there and put your name in the ballot, whatever, however you do it. Don't vote for none of them. I'm sorry. I'm putting it out right now. No reparation, no vote 2020. That's how it's going down. That's my words, D.MAYES. I'm no Russian bot, whatever that posted. You know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all stick with the plan. Reparation tangibles. You got to give us some. I ain't talking about what you're going to get everybody in the United States. We talking about black people. We deserve it. We earned that right from our ancestors. That's our birthright to get reparations just like everybody else got. And I didn't really want, like I said, that's the main topic, reparations. So make sure we're going to keep on talking about it. We'll have a lot. I'm going to have some information the next time I do the next show on Saturday. But yeah, man, back to Lizzo, whatever her name is, black woman. It's time. It's time, y'all. Enough of that shit. Please don't do that. Don't embarrass yourself, especially when you know that you ain't got the body for that. I'm sorry, that looked nasty. It was terrible. Lizzo, come on, woman. I'm pretty sure you're an intelligent sister. I'm not gonna dog you out, but don't do that no more. You don't have to do all that. It sounds like you got a pretty good fan base. You know what I'm saying? Just, you know, do your thing, but don't do that no more, man. You don't. Let's say people who do that need the attention. That mean they're not really getting the followers they need. I mean, how many followers you really need? Because that right now, because I'm telling you, even some sisters went in on her. You know what I'm saying? Some sisters went in on her. So that's not just the brothers going off on you. You got sisters, black women going off on you. You know what I'm saying? Don't disrespect yourself, black woman, straight up. You know, I could have went a little harder, but I'm not going to do that because I don't waste my energy on that shit. I'm worrying about the big picture, the end game, y'all. We got to prepare ourselves because we look like we're going into another recession. We knew that going to happen. No matter if Trump was in there or Hillary was in there or whoever. It's just the way this system is set up because the, you know, America, America fucked that shit up a long time ago. You know what I'm saying? And when it happens, don't be blaming Trump because it was going to happen, whoever was in there. Like I said, black people just need to get on the same page. Let's get this reparation before this thing fall apart. Everybody else got theirs. We want to get ours. And that being said, I will talk to y'all on Saturday. I'm out.